Transitional metals are elements that are found in nature, and they're considered to be complex because they form ions that have two or more levels of electrical charge. For example, let's look at copper. In nature, copper is found as copper 1, meaning that it has a plus 1 charge, and copper 2, just meaning that it has a positive 2 charge. Now, when we deal with transitional elements, we're going to have to incorporate Roman numerals, and this is a skill that you probably learned in elementary or middle school, but it doesn't hurt to review. Let's go through these. So 1, 2, 3, IV is 4, V is 5, V and I are 6, and you keep building all the way until we get up to 9, which is 1x representing 9, x being 10. And we can stop with 10 for our purposes of working with transitional metals. Now let's examine